We contribute two core technologies to PhenoRob. One is related to monitoring of the system, so we contribute robots to measure nitrogen emissions in the field and UAVs to monitor the state of the agricultural system from the air. And on top, we develop digital agricultural avatars, so digital technologies of the agricultural systems to do simulations and generate forecasts of the systems in terms of nutrient states and plant activity.
So the research that I lead within CP4 around automated infield intervention directly relates to PhenoRob by developing things like robots that can go in the field, collect data, do things like crop monitoring, and also enable intervention, so actions. And in this particular case, one of the things we look at is in terms of weed management. So two of the goals that we'd like to achieve within CP4, the first one is around being able to have autonomous systems take action in the field in terms of intervention, in particular around weed management, so being able to navigate through the field autonomously and actually take the desired action that we want. The other part of that is also running things like digital agricultural avatars, which take a whole range of information to then provide forecasts, which can then provide information to the farmer about what kind of action they should take.
So we want to generate a demonstrator of our technologies that really does the forecast of a real field in the region here, where we actually then take the actual measurements at real time and provide these forecasts also near real time and then go out in the field and do the actual intervention.
So highlights in this particular work is the robots in the field actually doing things. The other part is the highlights in terms of the interdisciplinary research that we can do. So things like looking at if we actually leave certain weeds in the field, are they actually competing with the plant, and are they actually bringing some beneficials to the field or encouraging biodiversity?